When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your...
Mensen vra my baie keer, hoekom en waarom stuur ek my kind na 'n spesifieke skool toe? En die antwoord wat ek vir hulle gee is dood eenvoudig dit. Ek gaan kyk altyd na wat by die skool aangaan. En die heel eerste en kritiese ding, the first and most important thing, is the academic track record of the school. If that is in place, then we know there is good governance, good discipline, good relationships between the parents, the learners and the educators. Because that goes hand in hand. You can't have one without the other. So that is very, very important to me in making a choice. And that should be very, very important to you in making a choice.
Regardless of what your strengths are and what you enjoy doing, Sasolburg High School has a space for you to join us and to thrive and to flourish with what you want to do.
Alle onderwysers, hulle gee regtig alles vir ons en hulle help ons met alles. En as ons probleme het, help hulle ons.
I definitely don't want to leave. This is a school where you feel a part of everything and everyone is connected in every little way. A relationship with teachers and pupils is so pure and so unfiltered.
Whenever we leave the school, we try to take the flame of Sasolburg High School with us.
Whether you're involved in culture or active on the sports field, the relationship that you create with one another, it's a bond that can never be broken. Sasolburg High students will forever remember this place, and the relationship you have with your fellow pupils and teachers is a feeling that will never leave your heart. And Sasolburg High School is definitely a place where emotions are set free.
My name is Joni and I'm an English teacher at Sasolburg High School. I've been teaching here for 9 years and I'm also an ex-scholar. I think if you think about the word school, it's not something that people find exciting, but the difference with Sasolburg High is that we're not simply a school, we are a family here.
We do overseas tours every 2 years where we go to exciting places such as Germany and France, and even locally we go on exciting trips for the seniors like the Huber's Kloof School Camp. When I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag.
Die groot doelwit wat ons graag hier wil bereik en ons missie en visie vir hierdie skool is dat leerlinge gelukkig sal wees, dat dit vir hulle 'n lekker ervaring sal wees. Hulle is tog ons kliënte en die produk wat ons wil uitstuur moet ons normes en waardes weerspieël.
We see each learner as a unique individual as we are. It's very important that they don't have unnecessary pressure put on them. So if you are not a great sportsman, there's still room for you at Sasolburg High School because there are so many other things to do.
Die atmosfeer hier is ongelooflik. Al die kinders is so lief vir mekaar. Ons is nederig.
I feel a part of something, and every kid who walks into this, who walks through the gates every morning, can always feel a part of something, whether it has to do with academics or sports or culture. You always fit in.
Academics will always be our core business. Everybody must feel at home, and everybody must be able to enjoy what he is doing, to live his goals and his dreams. And that will make a difference. If we can get that right, the product that we send out into the world will be a product that will be to the benefit of society, what the norms and values of the school will be, and we will all be happy and thankful if we can achieve that.